We are here because I am going through my archive. For the last few years, I've been talking with Ben about doing a book. The next stage was to do an exhibition. So at the moment, I'm archiving both what you can see is personal MOACs, paintings, records, 20 years of stuff. When MOACs ended, I basically packed everything up and put it in storage and didn't look back. So it's a bit like opening a tomb at the moment.